Here's the results from propagating using the Saran Wrap method with aeroid mix. The Swedish mint adansonii rooted very well and left behind a good shoot, so we'll cut the cutting off the plant, leaving behind a nice shoot that will grow a new branch.